Ladies and gentlemen, we are going back to the brutal times.